Voila. What's happening? Hang on. Okay. I think we're good, actually. Yeah. Let me move this over here. Yeah. How is everyone doing? Just making sure I got everything set up here. Got a bit of the Half-Life soundtrack going on. Right, so we got a couple of things to run through. There's been a couple little changes. I've been talking to one of my mods, King of Karma, bless him, and he's like basically helped me like redesign all this. So, first things first, we've got chat here. We've got chat here now. So you can see all the messages in that. It just looks a lot better. People that are members, you come up as green. Very important. I do want to say two things as well. We've changed TTS. TTS is a bit different now. So the way it works at the minute is Super Chat at the minute doesn't actually do TTS anymore. Hang on. Super Chat doesn't actually do TTS anymore. Oh shit, wrong one. I gotta crop that out. Oh shit. No. No, wrong one. Is it alt? Yeah, it's alt. There we go. Yeah, Super Chat takes up the whole screen. Hang on, I've cropped it. Hang on. Yeah, no, I've cropped it. Okay. Yeah, no, we fixed it. I had to crop it out. But yeah, so we've changed a couple things. Sorry, my eyes are darting everywhere. I feel like I'm Ludwig doing one of those Muggle Mail videos where he just one takes it. Okay, so let me get my bearings. We've changed some stuff. So basically, chat we've got here on the side now. TTS has changed a little bit now. So TTS won't actually work with Super Chat anymore. To get TTS, I've done a pinned message. If you go into the chat on the top, I've done a pinned message. And it's also the top of the description. So if you want to do TTS now, we've lowered it to $5, not 10. So it's cheaper now. But that's with the Brian voice. You know, the one that goes like, howdy, my name is Bill. You know that one? So we get that one for $5. And then if you want to do one with the custom TTS, like Obama, Trump, all that kind of stuff, that's still $10. We haven't changed that. But to do that, you need to go into the description of the video or the pinned comment, and you can see the link there. So what it'll do is it'll take you to Stream Elements, and then you make a... Oh, wait, shit. Actually, hang on. Oh, fuck. Hang on. Hang on, I might have linked the wrong Stream Elements link. It might just take me to fucking Twitch instead. I don't want to give Twitch any more money. Oh shit, hang on. I'm getting one of my boys to link me the right. if anyone has donated like 500 right now, I'm actually gonna fucking, I'm gonna cry. Yeah, I gotta change that right now. We can do that live though, so that's no worries. Yeah, I can actually do that live. Okay. We're just getting the right link now. But yeah, okay. In the meantime, members, we've changed members. So members now is the join thing down below. You can hit that to become a member. And you see here, we've got a bunch of, you know, rewards and stuff. So it will show the amount. We've got this stream, the most recent person. And then we've got what we'll actually get if we hit the goal. So the goal at the minute is 1,000, which is like ridiculously high. But, you know. And once we hit that, we will... I will do a maid dress stream. Because someone in the PO box sent me a maid dress. And people have been begging me to wear that. Oh, Las Palos, you see that? I gotta rep that. Let me see if my stream is working. Okay, so we've got all that. Okay, perfect. I'm still just... Okay, nice. Pyrocynical Vivo tip. Thank you so much, Karma. Fucking hell. I did actually link the wrong thing. Oh, shit. Hang on. Let me fix this. I'm actually a fucking moron. All right, let's unpin that. Let's remove that entirely. Message retracted. Okay, And then, right, anyone that just donated, it didn't actually, it went to Twitch. It didn't go to me, so shit. I mean, I'll still get it anyway, but okay, hang on. I'm changing this now. Pyrocynical Vivo tip. Okay, nice. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. Replace pin message. Please work. There we go. Okay, thank God. All right, nice, nice one for that. Karma, fucking hell, what out of the whole stream and I didn't get a cent. I love money. Okay. Let me re-explain that one more time. So, moving members there. Let me just get chat so I can see you. People. This music sucks. What is this? Is this Half-Life? Okay. One more time before we get started. Basically, we've changed TTS now. TTS is, it used to be $10 USD. Now it's $5, but that's only for the Brian voice. If you want to use like all the AI stuff, like the Trump, the Obama, the narrator, all that kind of stuff, that's still $10. But that we don't do that on Super Chat anymore. So if you Super Chat, it won't trigger the TTS. It won't work. If you still want to use TTS, if you click on the link in the description, or if you go onto the pinned message and you click the Stream Elements link, because basically I found out that YouTube Super Chat, it takes 30% of your money and Stream Elements takes zero. So I'm greedy, I like money. So, yep. So, yeah, that should work now. I'll see if I can enable that. Yeah, we've got tips. Yeah, okay, nice. And obviously, yeah, we got loads more members because people are actually becoming a member now because they get something out of it. You're going to see me in a maid dress. Right. So what I wanted to watch today, I've been lurking a little bit on some YouTube series and stuff. Hang on a minute. Sorry, my brain is going a million miles an hour because I've been recording. I'm traveling in a couple days. Well, no, I'm traveling tomorrow morning to my sister's graduation. So I've had to like mass record like 5 videos today for the second channel. I'm live streaming now. And then I have I've got a podcast to do in like literally an hour. We're recording a new podcast episode. So I've been all over the fucking place. Oh, hang on, I think we've had our first tip. Hang on. Oh, is it fucking... 7 minutes. Okay, it does work. Nice. Okay, TTS does work. Thank you, Hogan Z, for that. I don't know if I can see your actual name on stream, but yeah, appreciate that, man. I like you. You're actually the first person to donate through that. Analog horror mood, you should check out the Monument Mythos. Also, please ban Joke Smile. I do want to ban Joke, believe me. I would ban him. He's got a nice cat, though, so he stays just for a little bit. Right, Monument Mythos. I did try that a little bit, but I want to watch something else today because we are on limited time a little bit. So I found this series. I've been on a little bit of a Gmod binge at the minute because, like, as a kid and stuff, like, the orange box, I just sweated on that constantly. I love that stuff. So, like, Half-Life 2, Episode 1, Episode 2, Portal, Team Fortress 2, all of that, I greased to shit. I've talked about this already, but, you know, it's not my favorite games. But, wait, TTS is too quiet? Thank you, Pinhead, for joining. TTS is too quiet. Yeah, well, I'll see if I can change that now. Hang on. Okay, it should be a little bit louder now. Right. Yeah. So anyway, Orange Box was my thing. Now, what I used to watch so much as a kid, like a complete degenerate loser over and over, with these like Gmod. Does anyone remember like the Gmod Idiot Box? Does anyone remember that? You know, the Gmod Idiot Box. You had the Kitio 706 stuff. I've talked about this a little bit before in the past, but we've had a fair amount of them. And now it almost seems like these Gmod videos have kind of came back in full force a bit, but they're becoming like ARGs, right? Thank you, Venus, for joining. So, you know, like Petscop, that's an ARG. This is an ARG, so it's an alternate reality game. So it's like a game within a game. So this guy here, he's done some really interesting stuff. Loser, thank you, Donut. Thank you for calling me a loser. Thank you. So this guy, he's got this channel called Classic GM Videos. And it's just like an archive of his videos. He joined in 2018, but one thing you'll notice watching it, it emulates that like 2012 classic kind of Gmod stuff really well. But there's definitely like some kind of like... There's definitely a little bit of some suspicious some suspicious undertones. You know, I'm putting on slow-mo because that guy's just fucking spamming that same shit over and over. You fucked it for everyone, buddy. We're putting it in slow mode because you're spamming Polos Hermanos over and over. And how do I do that? How do I put it in slow mode? I literally cry. I cry about a guy spamming. I can't even, like, turn it off. Don't make me look like an idiot on stream. Please don't make me look like a fucking idiot on stream. How'd you do slow mode? Okay, there we go. All right, all right. Slow mode is on. Slow mode is on. Sorry, boys. Sorry, boys. There was too much. There's one guy trying to be funny, and he's literally drowning everyone else out. You fucked it for everyone. Because of you, I'm not wearing the Los Polos Hermanos shirt next stream. You fucked it. You fucked it for everyone. I don't care if you came from, like, fucking OK Buddy Chicanery. You fucked it for everyone. Right, anyway. I do want to get into these. I guess we just kind of start from the beginning. Hang on. So this is apparently meant to be like le wholesome Gmod, but there's like a bit of a suspicious undertone. Should I turn the lights off? I'm going to turn the lights off. I'm going to turn the lights off. Oh God, it got dark. It got really fucking dark. Okay, it actually got dark. It actually got dark. Okay. Are we all good in this department? We are good, okay. Let's give this a watch. Ah, oh, great. Okay, so we've literally just started and I'm already going to get a copyright claim from Benny Hill. Pyro, that's great. Play this Fallout New Vegas mod called Fallout Frontier. It's so bad that it's fucking weird. Just look up the controversy that was so bad that you're making the last of us two happens this year. Hang on. Hello, Pyro from Finland. How are you? Visited London 2 days ago and didn't get stabbed. I thought I'd wait to visit London given the choice. Joke 1000 says okay. Original description: G-Man on another adventure and to the store. What will he buy? One of my first animations. Really embarrassing. I'm trying to, like, instantly look for anything that's off with this, right? Because at the minute, it's just copyright claim. And also, the quality is 240p. It's not going up from there.
Pyro, I've been watching your videos for 5 years now, and the bugs, they are very juicy. I eat all of them. The taste of them is very rich and enjoyable, but the Danish government will not allow me to buy and hunt more bugs. They have banned it. I am very...
Thank you. Thank you. I understood. I heard the word bugs. Thank you, Frank, for joining. Do we see anything off with this video yet, chat?
Did you know if you delete the H from the watch in the YouTube link, you get free Robux? Try it,
if you delete the H in the YouTube... No, I don't think I'll do that.
I beg you to reconsider banning...
Oh, wait, shut up. Shut up! Do you see that? Would make me very happy. Do you see that there? Hang on. Okay, I see something here. I see something here, and I don't think that was in the previous frame. No, it wasn't. So it was there, and now it's not. It isn't there. Yeah, it's there, right? It's there. Oh, I see. Hang on. So, yeah. So there's something there. With the fucking Benny Hill music. And then it's been blocked off, I think. Yeah, that's one of those, like, metal grates you can spawn in Gmod, so they've, like, blocked it off. Okay. God, I used to do that so much as a kid, that, like, animated with the... It's weird how it's meant to be a horror series, but it's also a bit of a nostalgia trip. Yeah, but that's new. He's blocked that off, the guy that made the... Now, from what I remember, this guy has made a lot of videos. And I know a lot of you in chat right now are probably just thinking, oh my God, he put a scary silhouette in the background every video. It's so spooky. He has, like, it is a slow burner. It's a bit of an A24. So, hang on. There is one, I know there's one that he took down. There is a video that he deleted. Yeah, it's this one here. It's this one here, and that was 2 years ago. So there are videos that he's taken down, but other people have actually managed to re-upload them. So this one's going to be, again, horrendous quality. Please don't say it's all in their head. It's not all in their head. God, this quality is ass. I knew it'd be bad. Like, I'm streaming in 2K. What's the point? Okay, I don't even know what happened there. Was he killed? So he's running like Gmod 9. That wasn't even the latest one. Thank you, Window Licker, for joining. Okay, so he's killed by like a physics object, right? I think something came on his head. It's so hard to tell. Yeah. Hang on. Yeah, so you can see there's like one of those cargo, like shipping containers, like bunked him on the head, right? Okay. And he spawned in the... Is that like the black area? With no light? Oh, and then he shit himself and closed the game. I mean, I too would also shit myself and close the game. What even was that? Holy shit. That's a skeleton, right? Is that a skeleton on fire or something? Hang on. Yeah, I would shit myself and close the game. Did anyone have that?
Joke 1000 says okay.
Okay. I know this is like a really common thing. Does anyone else, you know when they play a game and the game crashes and there's just a black screen or it keeps repeating the same noise over and over? Does that like scare the shit out of anyone else as well? I have played so many horror games where when the game freezes, it will keep playing the same. I remember playing like Silent Hill 3 or something, the one with the girl, and then the game crashed and she kept making this like damage noise over and over. And it just kept making that for like 2 minutes until I turned the game off. Yeah. Yeah, nah, it is. Yeah. It's there's something really unnerving about that. Because it's like when you turn the game off, you kind of realize, oh shit, I'm in my room, like completely alone in pitch black. But that's Yeah, I don't even blame him for shitting himself and closing the game. Okay, let's go on to the next one. I think a lot of these, what one thing that this guy does to keep up the premise that it's just like a Gmod channel and there's nothing like bad about it, there's nothing underlying, a lot of these videos are actually just normal. Not every video has like something spooky happen. So I guess we're just going to have to like, you know, kind of go through.
What's
all of them.
Your opinion on The Last of Us Part 2? Oh gosh, this is scarier than Cry of Fear.
Last of Us Part 2, it's alright. I don't think it deserved the amount of hate it got, but I don't think it's like one of the best games ever made. I kind of played it. I thought, okay, this was a good game. Still fuck the writing. And then I just kind of never touched it again. I wanted to make a video on it, but I just lost all kind of interest in it, honestly. Thank you, Lankerton, for joining. Bro, so many of you are joining just because I've got this like maid cosplay thing. We're already at like nearly 200 members. I set that on purpose so we don't hit that for like 6 months from now. And we're probably going to hit it in like a week. Anyway. Zombie Killer 2. CK, original description. Zombie Killer 2, killer returns, this time with zombie car. Holy zombie car. Oh my god.
Shout out to Karma, who does a lot of work to help Pyro. Love you, Karma.
He does, bless him. I even saw like the little splash screen here, right? Like it literally looks like, you know, with the spinning newspaper and stuff, you get those on the Windows presentation things. Right, I'll full screen this. We're going for full cinema. I'm literally going to get a claim again. I don't even think I can play this. No, I should be right. I'm going to play on the safe side and just have no volume on it. I'm going to be on the safe side and just not play audio. I don't think there's anything sussy here. It's so hard to tell though, man. Like the bit rate is horrendous. Like that pixelation.
$5 in my checking account. Please watch Monument Mythos next. Also, I'm already scared because a British man is on my screen.
If I were to watch Monument Mythos, I would need a full day. That shit is so long. But I probably will rewatch it at some point because I think when I watched it last time, I kind of just got a little bit like burnt out from it.
Like they chose higher quality picture. You can have 144p lol.
Okay, this one is MISC recording. Let's watch this one. And what's the description? Original description. NA never uploaded. Recorded footage that I never uploaded. Every Gmod horror experience is just a schizomaniac who took a single glance at the source. What if the tool gun, but in real life?
Hey, Pyro.
Rinko, thank you for joining.
You're a wonderful, dedicated person. You deserve all the support for the great effort you put in your amazing content. Don't listen to the unfunny roasts.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, I appreciate it. Hugo, oh my god, Hugo, how much did you gift there, bro? Thank you so much. 10 gifted. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. Shit. We're going to get so many emotes by the end of this stream. I can't even see what he's spawning. The quality is just so low. Fast zombie. Roller mine? Are those... Oh, those are the little ball things, yeah. You couldn't kill them, could you, in Half-Life, unless you, like, threw them in water? Yeah, that's it. Yeah, you gotta put them in water. I like how I switch between saying water properly and then water. Water. You guys are actually making me say the T in water. Thanks, guys. I've never played a 40k game. I'm still trying to look for anything off with this video, but it seems pretty normal. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, I'm not... I'm trying to see anything off-putting, but it's so hard to even see anything wrong because the quality is horrendous. But I think this is one of the normal videos to kind of, you know, let people think this is an actual normal channel. My eye's kind of going over there a little bit. To that, the little bunker bit that he blocked off earlier. And that's it. Is that it? No. Oh god, there's still like half the video left. Jesus. Thank you, Tony F, for joining. Yeah. There's still a lot. Oh, hang on. Hang on. I'm looking over there at that little opening.
Only spooky thing about Gmod is the eerie loneliness every map has. That is before you spawn your Zoe or Alex Booba mods.
I don't see anything. All I'm saying is, if something comes running at the screen now, I'm not gonna watch this.
For boring reaction streamers to watch while pretending they make good content, not you, Piro, love you. Today's list is top 15 scariest Valve moments. Number 15, the aliens are coming. We've been.
All I'm saying is, if something runs at that screen right now and just like a funny screamer while the game's paused, I'm clicking off this. I'm gonna watch something else. I'm not giving this my time. But I'm seeing if a silhouette appears in that opening. Or somewhere else. Because why would you pause it for so long? There's nothing. Oh, hang on. The most replayed bit, surely? Yep, there you go. Fucking hell, that scared me. Yeah. So something appeared there, like a little silhouette. Man,
will you ever watch your talk about Madness Combat?
Yeah. Okay, so something's appeared there now. So it can move while the game is paused.
Have you heard about what happened to the Fallout, the Frontier mod over a year ago? The whole situation was absolutely wild.
The Frontier mod? Is that the one where one of them was like a furry or something? And it was something really fucked that I heard about that.
RG reaction stream, check out Gunslinger Pro 2009. It's like the easiest one to understand.
Check out Gunslinger? Okay, I will if I've got time.
Just wanted to say love the videos. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, Dominic, for gifting. Nitro for joining. Brain for joining. Yeah, someone donated earlier and they basically said that they don't find this scary, but they find the whole premise of like GM flatgrass and construct like very scary. Because I think if you asked a bunch of people, GM flatgrass is not a scary map. But GM construct, there's something terrifying about it, right? Like, okay, I've thought about this so many times. If Valve could collect data on where people go in GM construct, like where they spend most of their time building and stuff, you'll probably find that less than 1% of people spend their time in that completely pitch black area in the back. Okay. I'm wondering if it teleports away again. Oh. So it came back. He came back, even. Is his HUD the same? Yeah, his HUD's the same. Okay, he doesn't seem to have noticed it then. Okay. He hasn't clocked on at all. Yeah, he hasn't clocked on at all. I reckon he's gonna turn left and it's just gonna be gone. No, he didn't even look back. Like, he didn't.
I joined only to see someone give 10 memberships the absolute timing lol. Anyways, here's the witty comment. Buy a car, you furry.
Thank you, man. Buy a car? Never. I might get an electric car. But, nah. We got trains, man. The UK's got... The UK's tiny. You walk for 5 minutes, you end up in Scotland, man. Country's tiny. Also, why are we on 7,000 viewers on this stream? I get like 1,000... How the fuck are we on 7,000? That's insane.
Dust cosplay or something from Hasbin Hotel. Le Epin Games. Le Funny Noise. Le Scary Face.
Isn't that just like everything in horror ever? No, I was scared.
You should watch my friend's channel called Crucimix, cause he makes the scariest type of content commentary video.
Okay, the fact your mate, you had to donate for your mate and he couldn't come here and donate himself.
Yeah, so
that's not good, man. That's not good.
New Vegas. There is a point where you fuck a death claw.
There's a bit where you fuck a death claw in the New Vegas mod. That doesn't... Yeah, no, there's so many furries that are just, like, attracted to that stuff, man. Mid, I would recommend Bad Water Videos 2009. Is ARG's mid Bad Water 2009? I mean, I can make a note of it. I don't have enough time to watch another one today. I think we're already in too deep. Oh, my God. Not the newspaper. I used the... Bro, I remember using these for MLG videos and stuff. Like, ironically...
I hope people still aren't doing the stupid Gladys bit. Or not. I really don't care.
Fuck you. King Miami, fuck you. Prick. Ruin my mood. Ruin my mood. Wait, what's the description for this one? New Easter egg, original description. Here is a tutorial on how to get in the new secret room on the GM graveyard map on Garry's Mod 9. A tutorial I made showing how to get into a secret room. I don't remember playing this map very much. I'm not sure where I found this because I can't find any other tutorials. It's 480p. We're going up in the world though. 480p. I don't remember this map in Gmod. Is this like a custom map?
Just wanted to say that I love your content. And it has definitely improved since the 2016 Days of Lay Mass commentary videos. I've been watching since those days, and your current videos are great, even if the upload schedule isn't. Lee.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
My fellow Americans, I did not have sexual relations with it, women.
You really made a throwaway account called Obama just for that. Just for that. Right, the quality again is so great, I can't read a single thing. Go outside and press E on these graves in order. Don't do it wrong or it won't work. Door opening sound on a headstone. Door opening sound on a headstone. Door opening sound on a headstone. Great.
Pyrocynical, take notes. You can use some of these editing tricks to improve your own content.
What editing tricks? Rendering the video at 480p so you can't see shit with like one bitrate? What editing tips? Last one. Now go down here into the creepy...
The best part of the podcast. Pyro is mid-FRFR.
Oh, fuck off. You're really gonna say Colossal is the better one on the podcast? He's just old. We keep him around so God doesn't, like, accidentally take him off to heaven. Don't say he's the best one. Don't say he's the best one. Fuck's sake. Why'd I get scared by that? I'm not good with horror. Like, I make so many horror videos. Instant loud noises always scare the shit out of me every single time. I just look at chat and they're just fucking laughing at me. Yeah, I didn't expect it, alright? No, he got scared by the loud noise. No, his fight or flight senses work properly. No. G-Man's Day Out, BTS. Oh, I thought it meant BTS, like the anime people. Oh, no, the K-pop. Okay, that is like copyright strike waiting to happen. That's copyright strike just waiting to happen. Oh, this is just behind the scenes. Ah, what this might do... This is the first video. This was the original one. Yeah. There it is. The figure there. So, I wonder if it'll show him, like, blocking it off, right? Hang on. Because there was that big metal grate in the middle. Sorry, I can't play this with audio. It's just, like, I'm going to get a claim, bro. It's his fault for playing, like, Gangnam Style. I can't turn up the volume. It's copyrighted music. It's literally copyrighted music. I can't play it. I mean, the stream's probably got it. Yeah, there you go. Hang on. I'll play this bit. This is literally what I talked about, like, games crashing being scary. So he blocks off the wall, right? Because we saw it blocked off with the metal. Yeah. Okay. Is he checking the map? I know for a fact I do this shit when I don't want to, like, get caught in Gmod, right? You kind of just fly around and stuff. That's kind of what I'm getting from that. It's like he's panicked. But he knows it's there because he blocked it. Right, okay. That one was weird. So he's aware of what it is. He's aware that there's something in the map, like, following him. 144p. Please, man. It's a... Man. Why even bother? Got chat. Just squint your eyes at this point. Just squint your eyes. Hang on. We got a dono. I'll let that in first. But chat, you actually need to just squint your eyes for this one. This one's going to be like the worst quality.
My fellow Americans, as your president and commander-in-chief, it is with a heavy heart that I'm informing you that we have made a strategic decision to surrender to the alien inventors known as the Combine.
I'm sorry, Trump. Also, thank you, Curie. Dummy and Hugo for all the gifted. Appreciate it. We're one step closer to the maid dress. I like how I keep asking for joins. I get two people that join a stream. I say I'm going to dress up as a maid. Already 200 people have joined. Get lives. Right, hang on. What's the description of this? Investigation construct. Original description. NA. Never uploaded. This quality is so bad. Yeah, he's definitely panicked though, eh? Like, the way he's got his back to the wall.
can't die.
Don't go in there. Oh, fucking shit. Wait, was that something there?
But there is a Minecraft ARG called Minecraft.
You know the worst thing is
1.0.16 versions. I highly recommend it.
Today we are counting down our 10 furry fart paro fanfics. Coming in at number 10, we have sweaty moobs and degenerate Discord roleplay.
I've got a feeling he would actually put that on his Twitter. Daily Dose of Internet.
Time to scroll into the comments.
Scary silhouette. Yeah, guys, I know we're gonna have a real hero here in chat, and he's gonna timestamp every jump scare. We salute him. I got scared, by the way. I got jump scared, and I think there was something here, but I think it was literally.
I started watching you. I was a seventh grader, and now I'm a sophomore in college. Old as hell, am I?
Is that something moving, or is that how shit the bitrate is? Because that scared me there. Is that the bitrate, or is there actually something moving? Is that why I jumped? I think it's just the bitrate. But that actually... Don't go in the dark room. Don't do it. Don't do it. Please don't. You're... Fucking idiot. Idiot. I'm really scared. There's something following me, so I'm gonna go the darkest area, the scariest area of the map. Please, no jump scare. Don't do it. Don't do it, man. Don't you do it. He's definitely panicking, though. Oh, I was so worried he's going to turn a corner and something's going to be there. Please just end the video. Please end the video. I don't like this video. Please end it. Yeah, he's such a prick for rendering it. It's such a low quality, because I swear I got jump scared by stuff that didn't even exist. Okay, G-Man Metal Band. Let's watch this one.
Pyrocynical.
Okay, another thing we can't play.
Pyro, you should play Spooky's Jump Scare Mansion if you want to be scared FR.
I'm trying to see if there's anything in this video, because I don't... Maybe it's one of the normal videos just to kind of throw you off. I can't play audio on this because it's copyrighted. Yep, Gmod Metal Band created by Skizzy Maestro. Original description: Gmod joins a metal band uploaded for Skizzy. Yeah, I think that's just the normal one. That's just the normal one. Kleiner's Challenge Part 1.
Web series called Liminary a few streams back. I was wondering if you've checked it out yet. The whole thing is about 15 minutes.
Liminary. No, I haven't checked that out yet. Oh my god, can you play something that will get me a fucking claim? One thing! One thing! I think this is just normal again, though. Kleiner challenge. Original description. Kleiner interrupts G-Man's day and proposes a challenge. It seems simple at first, but G-Man doesn't know the price of a wrong move. I have played Dream Emulator. I don't know about the hat, though.
The movie Everything Everywhere All at Once.
I have, yeah, it's a good film. It's a really good film.
Soy.
Best donut we've had all day. All day was that donut right there. Okay, I'm not... Oh, not the Matrix music. Down, down, pom, pom, pom. Okay, that music, I can't play it. I can't play more than 3 seconds of it. Hang on.
Did you see that if you read the word pyro after watching the YouTube robo, you get a fight you about you? Also, stream elements don't work for donuts.
Stream elements. Alright, she's had too much to drink, boys. Take her in. Boys, she's had too much to drink. No. The stream elements does work, because I've got loads of donuts for it coming through. It 100% does work. Yeah, I don't think there's anything sussy here. I'm having a look. That crack in the door is what I'm looking at. But I think this is just like a normal Gmod machinima. I used to make videos like this as a kid as well, man. I actually used to. Jesus Christ. Valve was actually my childhood, and that's so sad to say.
There are my epic Freddy jump scares.
Zombie Killer, Zombies AVI, original description, the Zombie Killer protects GM Construct. I already told you this video is broken, so see for yourself. Please stop nagging me about it. I don't understand your obsession.
Being stalked by a strange entity. I'd highly advise that you go into the nearest dark room in Europe.
Okay, I thought Obama was about... Oh, fuck off. What? What's he doing? Is he having a stroke? What? Why don't people make the TTS donos? The character just has a stroke and dies afterwards. Is that part of the ARG? Time transports you to some secret haunted level. You heard about this, Pyro? It's a rumored Easter egg in Gmod Tower.
Karen's two-dimensional boobies have more depth than these venues.
Shut up, Plankton. You fell off. Okay, I think this one is just useless. Oh, nice. Yep, nice. Thanks to the audio, man. Thanks to the audio. Average Modern Warfare lobby right here with the voice mic. He was shooting a zombie. Hang on. Was there something on that last frame? This is the dark room, right? That he spawned in before. And then it just ends. Yeah, there's so little to work off there. There's so little to work off. Pond Abyss. Let's try this one. Pond Abyss. Description. Here's another one just in case you still don't believe me from the last one. Game crashed at the end. It happens more and more often now. I don't know what to do. Nothing fixes it. YouTube, no. Path F archive backup older GM Pond Abyss. Upload rule with description. Okay, let's give this one a watch. Wait, what's that? Was that next to him? Is that like a little poison head crab? That's a head crab, right? I think. What is that? I think it's a normal head crab. I want to see what that is. Sorry. Yeah, there's a body there. Oh, this is after he filmed that video with the shootout earlier on. Right, okay. With all the zombies and the civilians. Okay, that makes more sense now. No, it's a basket. Is it basketball? Okay. So we sent a head crab pod into the water. And now he's trying to drag it out. Wait. Does the pond and construct actually go this deep? I feel like I'm watching fucking Iron Lung right now. I can't even tell what's going on. I thought that was a building. I thought that was a building that just appeared there, but I think that's just artifacting. It doesn't go that deep.
Brian, when will you realize that your channel is built off of drama, and you are trying to make gaming content which will become irrelevant in the end? Get a job, you will need it.
When will you realize that your channel is built off drama? Sorry. When I made the Iron Lung video, I was actually calling out the fish community. My bad. That's a good point. No, he's got a good point, chat. He's got a good point. What the fuck? Okay, he got out the water.
To 45:51.
You heard that, right? There was footsteps. I think there was his footsteps when he got out the water, but yeah, that audio is horrendous. Right, that one's interesting. So Kleiner's challenge part 2. Okay, this is the.
Dan!
Da da da! Da da da! Da 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 da! Da da da! Da 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 da! Okay, I think this one's a normal one. I'm gonna skim through it. Like, stuff with copyrighted music, unfortunately, I do have to kind of just skim through. What music is that? The saw music, that's it. Da-da-da, 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 da-da-da. Not the O-block. The craziest adventure yet. G-Man and G-Man. Kleiner's challenge to... Kleiner's challenges. The long-awaited sequel. After G-Man fails his first challenge, Kleiner has a whole new set of challenges. Will G-Man solve the mystery? Will he even get out alive? YouTube, yes. Okay, so that one was another normie one. That was to, like, throw us off the scent, I think. That was a little normie one. Hang on, we got some donors. Let me let them in.
Why are you so angry? It's not good for your health. And you might disturb the person that lives in your walls also, just to let you know. The series has random, terrifying jump scares, and I won't let you know when they happen.
Why tell me that? Why would you do that, you asshole? That was so-
Neil, it's been 7 years, please take your medication.
Please, don't tell me this has terrifying jump scares, tell me that.
Back to the last dono. Judging from your t-shirt, it looks like you already found a job at a fast food place.
You mean the Polos Hermanos? Look at that. That merch is sick. Don't be roasted. Oh my god, chat is moving quick. Jesus Christ.
His childhood dreams, which blew up in his face when the car hit him.
All right, let me try another one. So we watched Kleiner's challenge. Kleiner's challenge 2 trailer broken. Broken by movie maker putting in trash later. Okay, again, this one has audio I can't play, but I'm just trying to make out if there's anything sussy in this. Hang on. What was that then? Was the body dragged off? No, I don't think so. I don't think this might just be another, like, red herring type beat. Oh, hang on. There's a bit of flickering then, like a... Hang on. Alright, it's gone spooky again. How long has this been for? Oh, this is like most of the video. Okay. They're setting up Kleiner. Yeah, that's when he set up Kleiner for the profile shot for the trailer. Oh, I could not be in that room.
It's fun seeing you go through these and have Gmod nostalgia. Must be nice going back to a simpler, sadder time.
Sadder time? Gmod era was best time, man. Like TTT and all that stuff. I'm not gonna lie though, after seeing stuff like this, I would not want to go into a dark room in Gmod. I just wouldn't. Oh shit, there was something there.
It's spooky how your ear-released videos foreshadowed you eventually becoming queer. Wow.
I'm not queer.
When are you going to cosplay as Luna from Hell of a Boss?
I'm not queer, I'm baby. There's something... Okay, that literally appears... Fucking hell, that appears for a frame. Hang on. Yeah, that's it.
Out of all the quality videos, this is definitely one of them.
The fact that he's visibly freaking out, trying to hurry the process along, is fumbling, pressuring him further.
But I truly hope you get jump scared by a JPG or a FNAF VIP mod.
I hope not, man. Then when he finishes and leaves, it's already too late. Chills. Yeah, he was definitely trying to finish that up. It's like, because he sprints for that door afterwards. But most people would in Gmod, right? Being like a dark room. That was spooky. That was definitely spooky. Now we got two more donos. Let me let him in. Zombie Killer, Pondabis.
Have you seen the game Eternal Darkness for the GameCube? It was the first M-rated game Nintendo published.
No, I haven't. Okay, I'm just gonna put this one on two speed, just to see if we can pick anything up. Because I think it's another red herring. I don't think there's anything spooky in this video. Description: Breen takes some time off in City 17 until someone decides to ruin his day with a prank. Yeah, I'm not thinking there's anything here, but I'm still keeping an eye out. I like this though. One thing I really like about this series is that it will have these completely normal videos, and there's nothing wrong with them. There's no, like, spooky guy in the background.
Enjoy my hard-earned $5.
Thank you, man. Thank you for the $5. Yeah, because this isn't in Construct either. And every spook that we've had so far, they all take place in Construct. And then he just shit himself and died. Nice. Bob and Bill. Okay, and more copyrighted music. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right, I'll keep this on two speed. I gotta replay Black Mesa. They re-added Zen. Yeah. I'm gonna stream that. Seeming I stream now, I actually do wanna do that.
Black Mesa. They added Zen. This is definitely one of the ARG ever.
Because the thing is, you've got the creepy stuff, but this is actually, like, nostalgic as well, right? Which is kind of cool. But I don't think there's anything wrong with this. Okay, he's, like, pissing in the toilet, and then he blocks him in. And he kicks him out and goes out the window, maybe? Lamau? I would actually make stuff like this when I was like a kid as well.
And by the way,
Jesus.
Those jump scare are shit your pants terrifying. It'll be funny to watch you react to them. It'll make for
Stop telling jokes. Me it's gonna be scary. I'm not even trolling. Like you're literally making me fucking like shit myself in my chair. You're making my balls retract.
I was trying to make a roast but kinda suck at it, Lamau. Kitty 0706 was my early high school life.
Yeah, Kitty 0706 inspired a lot of people, man. Bless him. Lift. Description: how to make a lift in Gmod. Make a lift on the floor. Make the ceiling. Freeze the ceiling where you want the lift to stop. Attach the floor to the ceiling with sliders.
Will you ever do a review slash overview of Better Call Saul and Breaking Bad like you did with the Cube movies?
Put the thruster on the bottom of the floor. Okay, this seems fine at the minute. Stand on the lift and press the thruster button. Okay, I didn't see anything bad there. No one in the comments seems to be saying it. Came here for the pitch black ominous figure. Stayed for the lift tutorial. Because that's genius. Because he's putting actual legitimate tutorials into the ARG. Just to kind of throw people off. Like that's so clever. Oh, wait, here's another one. Expedition attempt. Will I do a review of Better Call Saul? Maybe. I mean, I'm watching the new episode when it comes out in like 5 hours. Well, 3 hours. Okay, this one I won't speed up. Expedition attempt 2. Probably a bad idea. I'm not sure what you expect me to find. Okay, wait. What's he done? Wait, he's got a he's got like a camera, right? That he's taking control of. So he's not going in there. He's sticking like an object in there that he can see. Oh, and it flew the fuck out. So then the pool like rejected it or something. Yeah, he doesn't want to go in there. He's like sending stuff in there, but so he puts the TV in. The TV doesn't work. So I think he's going to attach it to that because that head crab shell pod went in. That went into the water. Yeah, it's like attaching them together. Yep.
I'm on season 6, episode 2, and it actually hits hard.
Yeah, Saul is amazing. Yeah, so he's putting that in. That's gone in. Okay. Progress.
I'm a fan of the YouTube horror reaction videos. Like seeing your reactions to vids I've seen and sometimes enjoy. Also, I've been watching since MLG, but it wasn't how I found your channel.
You are like the one person that hasn't came from MLG,
you
actually.
You know, Pyro, I have watched your content for a long time, so it almost hurts to say this, but your fit is mid.
My fit is mid?
Have you ever played TF2 Fempyro mod? Hottest thing I have seen all week, anyway. Get a job, your channel will die one day, and you need a way
okay,
to...
Okay, 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 two things. Oh wait, we got another one. I'm gonna address those two donos in a second.
Oh no, no Pyro watching scary videos on YouTube again. No, 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 don't shit your pants when the jump scares comes on. No, no, no.
Okay, two things. My fit is mid. You're saying that Better Call Saul and Breaking Bad are mid. So everyone in chat, I want you to bully Bunker Freak right now for saying that shit take that Breaking Bad is mid. And also, have I downloaded the Fempyro mod? Yeah, I downloaded the Fempyro mod. I got it on my computer. I got it somewhere. Hang on. Oh no, I probably can't boot up TF2 on stream. Actually, I'll get a ban. No, I would actually get a ban. It's the big booty Fempyro mod, but I would actually get a ban if I shown that on stream, so I'm not going to do that. But I do have it installed. But fuck you for thinking that Breaking Bad's mid, you piece of shit. Idiot. Anyway. You guys are really ruining the atmosphere
Pyro,
here.
Beautiful, beautiful Pyro. Have you ever watched Alan Tutorial?
I've not. Okay, so let's put the shell... That's like brick. That looks like brick. Okay, he lost it. I think he lost it.
I
yeah.
I do not know if you have seen it yet, but you should check out Gunslinger 20,009 for some more scary videos, mod videos.
Yeah, he lost that. He lost that one. Yeah, I will check out Gunslinger. Okay, now he's sending the buggy in. I'm assuming he's going to put a camera. Oh, he might just sit in it, actually. He might just sit in it. No, he's sending that in. Why? Why is he sending that in if he's not going to attach anything to it? No, okay. Oh, he was testing if it even went in the water. Okay. So now he's putting a camera on the buggy and he's put... Okay. I thought he was going to ride it in. He might actually do that. Oh, I think he might.
Going to head to work now. Glad I'm able to join part of the stream. It's been fun. Love your content.
Thank you for joining, man. Oh, did it crash his game when he tried to put it in with the buggy? Yeah, it literally bricked his game. That was expedition attempts, right? Was it this one? Yeah, so now we've got expedition 2. We've got expedition 2. Okay. Let's watch this one. Hang on.
Father, what are we watching? Bunker Freak. More like Super Geek. Cool face. Mr. Cynical, when are you going to cosplay as the character Luna from the popular web series Hell of a Boss?
Oh, when I get enough money. Let's just hit the maid. Let's hit the maid join one first.
Does Pyro's return to Black Mesa herald the return of his purple hat fetish?
How many joiners have we got now? We've got 237 out of 1,000. So if we hit 1,000, we'll do the major dress stream. Okay. All right. So this is Expedition 2. Description, command. You sent worked, but couldn't see anything anyway. Now that you've seen. 144p again, my beloved. 144p, my beloved. So he's jumping into the water again. No, I haven't, but I assume it's similar ARG stuff. So, when he went into the water last time, he got out, even though he was still under the water, and there was, like, running, almost like someone was chasing him, right, I think? Oh, he's out again. Okay. He did this last time. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. I would literally quit. Yeah. Actual... When the guy in the horror film makes an actual reasonable decision. An Evangelion analysis similar to your Utopia analysis. I'm uploading a video about Evangelion on the second channel, actually, like, pretty soon. So, he actually had the reasonable take there. Most sensible human. What yeah, because it's...
Dream cosplay?
Dream cosplay?
Hey, Pyro.
To not dress up as Dream?
Content for years. Glad to see you streaming. Sad I missed you at Death Grips Leeds. Even had old merch on.
Did I go to Death Grips in Leeds? Oh, I think I did, right? I went to the one in Leeds and then I did Brixton. That's right. Fucking hell. That was ages ago. Okay, so he teleports from the water into that, like, dark room, that back room. And then, obviously, he runs around a bit, like, sprints, and then he shits himself, thinking he's gonna get jump scared, so he alt-F4s. Which I do not blame him for. I would do the exact same thing. Test. Description, video, meta, description. Okay, I'm gonna two times this one, because I think it's a normal one.
See your first inflation collection? I'm over 25 gigabytes. I bet I have a bigger collection than you. Also, please get a job. One day you will have to get a job, and you will have no real life experience or practical skills.
Okay, the fact that you're bragging that your fairy folder is bigger than mine, that is, how is that a W? Please explain. Please explain to class right now how that's a W. So he's making like a
box car. If you want a scary video, watch the Dark Viper video on reaction channel so you can see how garbage you are. Multitons need to remake.
I'm not having the GTA speedrunner man tell me my content's bad. Come on, man. Come on. Half-Life 2. And the thing is as well, Dark Viper cannot roast me for being reaction content because I can default and say, actually, sir, once a month I do a review video that I actually have to script and write. That's my get out of jail free card. Half-Life 2, Nova Prospect, weird, creepy hidden areas. Description, this is the near of the place. This is near the place where you fight the combines in the room with the washing. Okay, so he's in Nova Prospect in Half-Life 2. I remember this map. This is where like the huge antlion guardian attacks you or something. Thank you, Seamus, for joining. Okay, I don't know if he's like trying to no clip out or something.
Funny, unfunny, YouTube channel with 50k subs. Any tips to grow further and be a gigacut?
Oh wait, he's trying to get up. Is he getting into a vent?
For the next furry commission. Keep up the good work, Pyro Obama.
Thank you. Doing God's work. Is this an actual area you can get to in Prospect? This vent area? This doesn't look legit. I think this is like a custom map, right? Don't jump scare. Please don't. Don't be a dickhead. Don't be a dickhead. Be slow burner. BA24. BA24 Hereditary. There are no jump scares. It's a radio. Okay. There's a radio. What do you think? That radio isn't like even transmitting anything, right? Like there's a fuzz noise, but it's not. That's so cool. I can't wait for my dad to buy me Half-Life 2 this Christmas for my PC. That might be an actual area in Never Prospect, actually. That might actually be legit. Pass. POS. AVI description, probably right. Okay, this one's got a lot of views, so this will probably be actually spooky. You sent the donation, but it doesn't appear through Streamlabs. It goes into my pending tab, but, yeah, it should have gone through. It should have gone through.
Hey, Byro, unretard for a second. I have been watching your stuff since the SoFlow versus H3H3 video, and ever since I binge watch your videos whenever I'm not feeling well or sick. Your stuff helps me with coping over a lot of BS since forever. Thank you a lot.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Means a lot. So he's going around Construct again. What was the description? I literally went on such a fucking rant. A rent description, probably right.
Start a Duran Duran cover band with me. You look like a young Simon Le Bon.
There's feed sheets.
Bring back thick souls.
I can't even see what he's typing. Set. He's trying to like teleport to a different area of the map, right? Like coordinates? Yeah, okay. I
thought Richter was respectable.
You thought Richter was respectable? I mean, maybe he is. Maybe he's a great guy. I don't know. Maybe he makes great content. But yeah, I think that's... It's just pathetic gatekeeping. It's really embarrassing. But anyway, I'm not going to talk about it anymore. I don't want to make the stream about that because that's just... Yeah, it's a bit of a killjoy.
Velpin Kif telling you was worth it because now I'm banned in his Discord server.
You got banned in his Discord server?
There's a deleted video that came after miscellaneous recordings too. Here's the link to a re-upload link.
I mean, he's obviously panicked there again as well. That's why he ran around a lot and then he quit. So, where did he get those coordinates from? I don't understand. He was given them, right? So he put them in, he teleported into this like backrooms looking thing. I'm trying to see... That's not the dark area in Construct, is it? I don't think... Well, if it is, it's blocked off. It might actually be. Yeah, I think that is the dark... Well, that drop wasn't there. Okay. Oh, I see. The drop appeared, and then he freaked out, and then he quit the game. Okay. POS. Half-Life 2... Cool, sad area. Description, cool place I found in Half-Life 2 in the level Water Hazard. You can go two ways here. Left is where you're supposed to go. But go right ahead. instead. Oh, I remember this. I think I remember this in Half-Life 2. This is where one of the Lambda caches is, right? I think. Careful for the headcrabs that appear. Yeah, I remember the Lambda caches in Half-Life 2.
He's right, you know, also. Very embarrassing that the second someone tells you that someone might not like you online, you instantly start searching for it and screen share for the world to see. Pathetic. Also, large jump scare in the next fighting.
I can't win. I can't win. My own fan base despises me. I actually can't even win. I can't even win. The same guy donating. What did he put there? You can get some stuff from up here. There's two beds. Yeah, so that was a Lambda cache, because it's got the logo. But one body.
Hey,
but then you realize there's actually another one you forgot about.
To the channel. It works on YouTube as well.
Connect BTTV.
You may be unoriginal, but you still never fail to make me laugh. Been watching since 2016. Keep doing what you do and get a job, you sodding tic-tac.
Hang on, I'm going to send that to one of my guys. I think we've already got it connected.
You really need a job. You're 25 and in a few years you will be 30. Can you picture it? A 30-year-old making furry inflation reviews. It's sad. Please take a course and get some real-life skills. Get a family and be happy till your very end.
I don't want to imagine myself being 30, man. Please do not put that thought in my head. Jesus Christ. This is a really sad R where two people last lived, but one became a zombie. The sounds here are nice. It helps it feel very sad. So, like, there's some misspellings. There's not a lot. The grammar for most of it's pretty good. I'm assuming because there's a little bit of misspellings at some points. This is obviously meant to be someone younger as well, like a kid or something. I don't know. This is one of the things you see earlier where headcrabs come out. Yeah, the drop pods. I hate the fact that I know those things more from Hunt Down the Freeman than Half-Life 2. Even though I played the orange box so much as a kid, like, more recently, Hunt Down the Freeman. God, I need to play Half-Life 2 again, man. That game is goated.
I just got my first paycheck, so I'm going to waste some of it in an irrelevant YouTuber.
Yeah, that Pyro guy, he fell off. He fell off. I think that's it. This video. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Okay. Another prospect. Boom, Bob. Poss. Okay, we're nearly done with these. Half-Life 2, 2006. 09, 20. Description. There's no description. Okay. No description for this one.
Watching your content evolve over time has been a great ride. I'm glad your analytical videos get the views they deserve with your effort you put.
Okay, man, appreciate it. Okay, I think he's got his mic on because you can hear, like, family in the background or something, or someone talking. I hate how low quality these videos are, though. Like, the bit rate is that bad, I keep thinking something appears when it's just, like, grain. There's subtitles? No. I mean, there's auto-generator, but it's not going to pick up shit. Hang on. Okay, it's the... Wait! Wait, I skipped 4 videos? That's why I don't know where the coordinates are from. Oh shit, did I skip a row of videos? For fuck's sake.
I showed my dad MLG Teletubbies 8 years ago. He left after I shown him thank you.
What 4 videos did I skip? We watched Expedition 2, we watched Test.
For an extra $10.
We did... Oh, we didn't...
Yo, Pyro.
No, we watched them all. Which ones did I miss?
I'm really tired, ATM.
What?
Might miss a few of your streams in for the next few months.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well, thank you for joining, man. I appreciate it. Bill and Bob episode 2. All right. Yeah, cheers, Rock. Okay. Bill and Bob episode 2. Yeah, Bill and Bob episode 2. Okay. Fuck's sake, more copyright shit again. I don't want to get... I'm shit scared of my stream being pulled like Ludwig when he played Baby Shark. He played Baby Shark one time. And then it all got yoinked. I like how you can tell it's just classic Gmod with him like... clipping into the seesaw. You know what's funny as well? When I played Half-Life 2, this door here in the background... I remember spending like 3 hours trying to get behind that door. Because in that door, you know how you go left? There's this door with like some CP guarding it. And I thought like if you tried as hard as you could, you can get into the rear of it. Like, you know how when you see, you're walking outside on the main square and you see a door that's open ajar with a CP in front of it. And there's like 2 civilians with their heads against the wall, like being arrested. I tried so hard to get into that room. But I was on Xbox, right? There was no clip or anything. Yeah, I can't. Fucking copyright music, man. Did I... Civil protection! Fucking idiots. Oh my god. Is that like a drawn watch on his hand? Oh yeah, it's literally done like MS Paint. That's cute. I should have checked all these videos. Oh, there's Indonesian subtitles, but there's not English. Oh, yeah. Wait, no, okay. There's a figure there, but I think that's the CP that's near the bin. You know the one that goes, like, pick up that can? I don't think that's... Yeah, I think that's just a normal guy. I don't know. It's a bit hard to make that one out. Was that like zombies? Wait, what was that? What is that on the bottom right?
You to get a real job, but if you actually did, then that would mean less content and less opportunity to bully you live. Frown.
Yeah, to bully me live, probably. Is that? Okay, he threw a box at one. My eyes are just kind of darting everywhere, seeing if there's anything to pick up. Just genius though, all these goofy parts. I remember literally doing the exact same thing, and I think I remember how to do it. It's like you get some where you can freeze the bodies, but how you make people run and stuff in Gmod as well, like actual motion. I think it was something with a propane canister and a wheel, I think, or something like that. Okay. That one I don't think had anything. I don't know if I missed anything there. So happy to see these guys return. I know I'm supposed to look for an evil shadow demon, but that was unironically super nostalgic. Yeah, that really was. That really was. Someone said I missed four videos. What are the videos? I watched the Nova Prospect. I watched Pass. I watched Cool Area. I watched this one. What other videos did I miss? I think I've watched all of them. Well, except these. Alright, let me go back to this one because I want to hear what's going on in the background. Actually, chat, I'm just going to go for a piss. I'll literally be back in 1 second.
For come to make an annulment.
Oh shit. You've come to make an announcement? Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay, hang on. Let me hear what's... Bro, I don't want to turn up this radio thinking that I need to catch a signal and then I'm just going to get jump scared. Hang on. It's a British... That's definitely a British voice. That's definitely a British voice. The woman. Something today important. The weather now.
Do you ever think about what you will do after YouTube? You have no real life skills.
Mike Powell's?
25 and yet no job, no car, no family. In a few years, you will look back at your channel regretting your life choices. Maybe one day you will find peace, or maybe not.
Hang on. Hang on.
Honestly, Pyro, I wonder what GCSE you got in English literature because those video essays are great.
Lit? I wasn't that good at lit. I was good at creative writing. Creative writing, I got an A star. But lit, I think, was not as good as that. Hang on. Hang on. I heard Mike Powell, right? Nah, I fucking had the name Mike Powell. Yeah, Mike Powell, right? You heard that. Because I looked up Mike Powell just now, and that's a guy that works at the BBC. He's a journalist, newsreader for Radio 2. He does news bulletins and hourly news summaries. Okay, I don't think that tells us anything. Sometimes I worry that clowning on you will get to you. clowning on me will get to me. Okay, Gabby, I'll tell you something right now. After basically like kink shaming myself, that is plot armor for life. Nothing else can embarrass me anymore, seriously. Nothing else can embarrass me. After that, plot armor for life. So don't worry about it. Roast me all you want. Yeah, I don't. Okay, we know that the guy that's running this is British, and that's pretty much all I'm getting from this. That's all I'm getting.
Hello, fellow jobless.
Yeah, I didn't get anything
glad
off that.
To see you giving attention to the funny sandbox game that I wasted half of my life on. Also, you skipped Bob and Bill Minis 1 and Nova Prospect Easter Egg update.
Oh, the Easter Egg update. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I thought I watched this one. Fuck. All right, thank you for that. I'll watch these now. God, I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah, I thought I watched them already.
I've sent you a DM. BTW, I forgot. I think we have a mutual friend, BR0Leg.
Broleg? Broleg's the Ukraine guy, right? The based guy. Oh, he's baby. Yeah, no, I love Broleg. I love Broleg.
I've sent you a DM. BTW, I forgot. I think we have a mutual friend, BR0Leg.
Oh yeah, just sent the same thing
delete
twice.
Delete the H in the watch in the YouTube URL.
I'm not deleting the fucking H in the watch URL. I'm not doing that. Someone said I'm going to get hacked. I'm not doing that. Or it's going to take me to some fucking dodgy ass site. I'm not doing that. Unless I set up on like a virtual machine, I'm not doing that. Yeah, you can DM me. I'm not checking it on stream. You can charge back on those donors, by the way, Richter. It's fine. Okay, there's something more sussy about this one, but... What is that? Okay, that's the 2CP. Because I can see the nightstick. Bro, I remember so long in Half-Life 2 playing it on the orange box trying to get one of those nightsticks to use. Because whenever you pick them up, it just turned into like shield, I think. Armor, or whatever it's called. Okay, anyway. Right, the Easter egg update. Oh, it takes you to another video. Right, it's going in the same place again. I think someone in chat wanted me to watch. Is this where he gets the coordinates from? Because I still don't understand how he got the coordinates to go into that back area. Why is he taking a crate in there? Why does he need that? Oh, probably to get out, right? Someone tell my man that quick saving is the thing. I'm such a fucking moron. I actually got scared by that radio moving, thinking it was moving on its own, and then I totally forgot what the gravity gun does. Fucking hell. No, I redyed my hair white, yeah. What's the Easter egg? He's got... Oh, I tell you what, he's gonna take the radio somewhere, isn't he? Well, oh, I didn't even read the description. Description, even creepier than before. Credit to Skizzymeister Zero for figuring out what to do. Okay, that's the music that the G-Man plays when you're looking at the TV. I remember that music. There's like an Easter egg in Half-Life 2 and you can see the G-Man on a TV for a second. Not the one with the Vortigaunt, But there's another one. I know you guys have probably already seen this shit already, but I just want to show it for brevity's sake. Hang on. Half-Life 2 G-Man TV. Yeah, it's this one. Yeah, you can hear it play here as well, right? It's around that corner. And then on the TV, it's like him with a crow, I think. You can hear it. Will he show it? Yeah, yeah, there you go. Yeah, it's like him with a crow. And then and then it cuts out. But yeah, it's playing the same music.
And watching you suffer by watching you getting scared over a ragdoll moving slightly is funny to me.
Shut up. Shit scary. Hang on. What was the...
Have you played through Black Mesa? They finished those end chapters a couple years back and they're really good and you should play it on stream.
I do need to finish. Someone asked me that earlier. I do need to finish it.
That I've been struggling mentally for a couple years and every time I feel down, I stick on one of your vids. You've helped me every step of the way and that I wanted to thank you.
That means a lot, Lex. Thank you. Appreciate it. Sorry, I need to... The radio's saying something.
Old man head.
Shut up. Two, seven, nine, six, one, six, four, six, two, zero. Two.
Ryan, calling your girl cum dumpster is so 2021. I'm calling my girl the nut bucket from now on.
2796164620. I'm seeing if I got that right. Hang on. 2796164620. Okay. Yeah, I know the coordinates. I know, but I'm gonna see if it's the one that that he put in. He put in. Okay, so. Where was it? It was pass, right? It was pass where you put in the coordinates? Oh, that's going to be so hard to read. Jesus Christ, that quality. SV cheats. I can't read what that says. I don't know what the teleportation command is in a source. But if I see the numbers. 2-7. Okay, I think that's a 6. Yeah, I see 9 and 6 there. He's putting in the same. So now we know where we got it from. 1-6-4-6-2-0. Okay, that makes sense now. Okay, that adds up. Okay, yeah, I couldn't even read what that is. Pass, like set pass, like position. Ah, that's what it fucking means, right? Because I know SV cheats, obviously. Who doesn't? But yeah, actual dribbler. Right, hang on. Okay, so we've solved that. So that's cool. But in world, that actually makes sense. Okay, we've done that one. G-Man uses the computer. Description, G-Man has some troubles using his computer and gets mad. I love this. I always remember this with G-Man. Was there a way in Gmod to, like, take his suitcase away from him? Because I know it's bound to the model. People found a way to do it. Or was there two G... There wasn't two Gmod models, was there? Chat, how did you do that? There was a way to do that. Because I remember as a kid, you could never get his suitcase off his hand because it's bound to the model. Just typing with the suitcase on. I remember looking at this video as well in Half-Life 1, and apparently the G-Man has, like, a pistol in his suitcase. The C menu. There was a bit, but it wasn't easy. Yeah, I mean, there'd be loads of ways now, but I mean, like, in the body group, okay. He actually fell off. Okay, so nothing sussy there. I think that was just one of the, you know, little skits.
What do you think of JPEG Mafia? Also, my girl looks identical to Albert Einstein.
Your girl looks identical to Einstein. What do I think of JPEG Mafia? Monsieur Peggy. I listened to him a lot a bit ago. His beats are nice. Bold is always a favorite. Bold is always a favorite because I'll be bold in 2 years. B2, description, second instance. Okay, see this one. Okay, so he's in the room. Oh shit, I think I just saw it. I think I just saw it there for like a split second. Yeah, there. I think that might be artifacting. Thank you, Pant Wizard, for joining. I think it might be artifacting, but that looks way too concentrated, right? I think that's the figure again. Because he's in the room where the figure was in the very first episode. And now his game's gonna fuck up.
The G-Man has best cup 2 in his briefcase, not a pistol.
Did the model move? That was so hard to see what that was. He was... Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Is it night now? Where is it? Oh, it's so hard to tell where he is. There's that iron gate from before, though. Has he got trapped, or... I would quit the game. I would actually quit the game. Okay, he's trapped. He's trapped, okay. That's where he trapped the guy originally as well, so I think that they've swapped roles or something, maybe?
Hey, my cute little lesbian, my Discord kitten, my sweet summer child. Do you watch stuff from viewers? I'm currently working on a game analysis and would love to get your input after I finish it, as you're an inspiration. Bazinga.
I mean, if you put it on the subreddit, yeah, sure, I'll watch it. Okay, but you can see as well that it turned to night as well. Or maybe the lighting was always... No, the lighting wasn't that dim. The lighting definitely wasn't that dim before. That one's very confusing. I don't really know what to make of that one. I don't think he's swapped... Has he swapped... He hasn't swapped positions with the guy. He's in the same area, but now it's all boarded off. But he boarded it off. Something I can't ignore is the file location. So, something I can't ignore is the file location. That's way too specific to just be a backup folder. It was intended to send to someone or something, and they're sending the video to this entity. But whether the entity is a person or not is another story. I'm wondering if the B in the name indicated something. Maybe we're sending it to B, and the second video they sent here asking for help. Please don't put slash B. That makes me think of something entirely different. Okay. So that was B2. Bob and Bill episode 3. Can't play it again. It's fucking copyright music. I'm going to put this on 2 times. Because I think this will be another norm. Wait, no. Didn't I watch this? Didn't I watch this one? No, I didn't. Oh, yeah. Okay, I can listen to this music. Description: Bob and Bill deal with the aftermath of Bill's antics. God,
have you listened to JPEG Mafia's All My Heroes Are Cornballs album? Certainly a masterpiece. Also thoughts on Kid Cudi.
I love how you had two kind of Gmod videos in the early days. you had stop motion like this, and then you had the people that would intricately like animate the models and stuff to make it look good. And now you've got people in SFM that just annihilate everyone. Like, I did this shit once. Hang on. I just remembered. I did this shit once. I tried Gmod stop motion. It looks ass. It looks embarrassing. Hang on. I did a Left 4 Dead video. Oh my god, this was 6 years ago. Holy shit. This was really like 6 years ago. Hang on. I did this like 6 years ago. 6 years ago. And I think I did like... This is when people doing Gmod intros was popular, right? You know, like Fitz and stuff. Fitz did this as well for his videos. Oh my god, did I have the fucking Foxy the Pirate avatar? Please kill me. I actually put a bullet through my fucking... Yep, there you go. So I did this. This looks ass. I will admit, this looks fucking cringe and ass. It was 6 years ago. Fuck off. But I remember doing this. That's fucking hell. That was 6 years ago. And it looks ass. It looks ass. You know what? No, never mind. That Rick the guy can bully me all he wants. I was a hack from the beginning. I was a complete hack. But yeah, I tried the stop motion stuff. Obviously, this is way before that. That was like 2017 and shit. This is meant to be like 2012 or earlier. It looks great. Nah, it don't, bro. It don't look good. It don't look good. You remember it? You're old? Yeah, I know, man. I know. 6 years ago. Please put a bullet through my temple. Venturian Tail? What the fuck happened to Venturian Tail? Did they fall off? What happened to Venturian Tail? Oh, they're still... Oh, wow, they quit. Did they quit? What happened to Venturian Tail? They just fully dipped. I thought there'd be the YouTubers that kind of just like end up getting like 7 views, but they just quit. Shit. Anyway, I don't want to take away from the Gmod shit. the little paint. The little MS Paint hit markers. Oh, it was your friend's birthday today? Happy birthday, man. Holy shit! Hugo, you gifted 20 memberships? Was that a while ago? Oh yeah, that was a while ago, I think. Fucking hell, thank you, man. I don't think there's gonna be... Oh yeah, Dr. Breen. Dr. Breen on a bin where he belongs. Little fisheye. I'm not seeing anything out of the ordinary here. They disown their sister, Jesus. Yeah, good. All right, you redeem yourself. King Mommy, you redeem yourself. Thank you for joining, man. Enter password, one attempt remaining. Thank you. Yeah, Gmod Idiot Box was the shit. Was the shit. Sorry, I'm just looking at this. I'm looking at this window just to see if anyone appears. But I'm not seeing anything bad in this yet. Yeah, I'll be a rotting corpse. But I can't read any of that. I just see criminal record. I read that as Petscop. I can't read any of that. Criminal record deleted. Oh, they deleted the criminal records? Oh, I'm guessing on accident, right? When they hit the... Oh, no, that's them. They disguised themselves as CP. Yeah, yeah, fuck. Oh, God. I'm getting too involved in the ARG. The end. And then there's a Combine Elite. I didn't see anything out of the ordinary in that episode. I didn't see anything. Genuinely convinced the classic GM videos ARG aspect was a ploy to make a dedicated viewer base so the creator can make 2009 style machinima. Could you imagine? They bait them in with the horror and then it's just like actual 2009. Okay, so that one was just another red herring. Even though it was a bit nostalgia. GM Dance Floor Showcase. GM Dance Floor. Description, video showing one of my favorite maps, GM Dance Floor version 2. Okay, this one's a bit long, so I'll put it on 2x. But again, it could just be like absolutely nothing red herring. Okay, thank you for the copyright claim, bro. I appreciate it. Dun 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 dun. He's got the combine dancing as well. Okay. I don't see anything wrong here. I haven't been on this map before, so I don't know if they spawn if you start hitting those buttons. I have no idea. I've never played this map. But when he crouched, they're all gone? Oh, it must be like a secret button. Yeah, it's a secret button he hit. Okay. Okay. Nothing weird yet. I kind of wish he'd move away from that room so I can play the video with audio, because I don't want to get a claim. God, I fucking hate copyright claims so much, man. Okay, so it goes into a pool. There's a ball, and there's props on the map. What the fuck? Okay, he shot the chick and then he died. I'm assuming that's like an Easter egg for the map, right? That's not like part of the ARG. Thank you for watching my showcase of this cool map. Oh, it might actually get interesting now. It might. Okay, I think it's going to get interesting now. There's a vent. He runs away from the vent. Is he going to take the ball? My man. My man. My man is going to take the ball with him. I would take the bright colored thing so it gets jump scared before me. What's that say? I can't read that. What's that say? That's so compressed. That's so bit compressed. I can't, bro. I can't read that. I can't. Chat, anyone? Can anyone read that? You know, this sounds stupid. You know, when you look at something further away, it's easier to read. Does that make sense? And don't say it's called being short-sighted. 302 hashtag 30 hashtag 202 hashtag 202 12 what I swear that's a hashtag. I swear that's three numbers and a hashtag. I don't know. No, I couldn't make that out. It's too low. Oh, he's gonna put it in. It was 1 3 0 2. Oh shit. Uh oh. Is it just me or the quality's got even worse? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this. Uh-oh. Secret spooky corridor opened up. I don't like this. I don't like this. Please don't jump scare like the fucking haunted one. I don't like this. Okay, the hood's still there. Wait, what was that? Okay, the game flashed. The hood's still there. Jesus Christ. Wait, okay, so he's in the same area. He's back on the dance floor again. This is so hard to see. There's like a blur filter applied now. This is so hard to make out anything. Oh my God. Literally can't see a fucking thing. Bro, I really want this video to be over now. I really want this to be over. I don't like this wandering around where nothing happens, man. It really fucks with me. It really, really fucks with me. I hate it. I really don't like it. Okay. Literally fraps free trial. I couldn't see shit. I don't think anything appeared though, but he walked through it and then he came out on the other side. The doorway entrance scene at the end strangely resembles the hallway scene in the graveyard video. Yeah, I was thinking that. Also, 454 shows the color gray. That could mean it's supposed to represent the fog that we see in the graveyard video. Yeah. Oh, right. Hang on. So when he walked through and it went, it did that flash, 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 flash noise. I think that's the exact same noise it made on the graveyard. Nah, it's different. It was different. Never mind. It's different. Okay. Yeah, that one is a little bit. Because he activated it and then he went through, and I don't think there was anything different. I don't know, chat. What were we thinking? The pool was gone. Right. Hang on. The pool was gone. Let me look. Because yeah, the dance floor's there. The chick's there on the wall. Everything seems to be. It's that blur filter that kicks in. It's so hard to see anything. No, the pool was that way. The pool was that way. But then he goes upstairs. You know what I like as well? When he goes up those stairs, he purposely sprints backwards so he doesn't get jump scared. Did anyone see that? He purposely runs backwards up the stairs because that's like where you always get jump scared. Someone said the pool was missing, but he hasn't gone there yet. Yeah, he's walking backwards into all the rooms so he doesn't get jump scared. I can't even tell if the pool's gone or not. I think it's gone. That's I can't even tell, man. That's so hard to make anything out in there. Okay, we got six more. We got six more videos and then we're done. Hang on, let me message. Okay. Sorry, I've got the boys wanting me to do a podcast, but I did want to finish this. I didn't want to turn it into a two-parter. And I'm getting really invested in this, actually. All right, so B3. Okay. Description. Continued second instance. Okay, so there's just a bunch of, like, random props. So that's the car from the zombie video, I think, with the spinner on it. This is, like, kind of everything we've seen so far, right? Oh, shit, you've even got... Yeah, you got G-Man and Kleiner there. So this is, like, everything we've seen across all the videos on the channel. It's the TVs, it's the head crabs, it's the... What did he even take damage from? That was a saw blade on the floor just spinning. Oh yeah, those saw blade cars he made as well. What all the G-men. Okay, so it looks like with that one, every prop he's ever spawned throughout all these investigations have kind of like spawned in at once. That's interesting. Okay, Bob and Bill, minis, Breen's recovery, episode 3B. Description, Breen can't catch a break. Breen embarrassed after drink prank. Local prankster not apprehended. Get away from me, Breen to press. I like how you can just tell they just got the model lying on the floor and then just took a picture. That's exactly what I would have done when I was like 14. Okay. Wait. Okay, he slammed his head on the table. What's that? There's like a substance coming out of it? Is that anything? Because there was a guy in the street earlier that had like a substance coming out of his head, but I don't think that was... Because you can see something coming out of his head there. And then if we go back to... I think it was this one. I'm not sure if it's this one or not. Maybe not. Yeah. There was a guy... Oh, that's Brina's... Oh, that's... Okay. So that's when he had the prank put on him originally, right? I see the drink on his head prank, and then he got arrested. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, there's nothing malicious with that. There's nothing malicious with that. The TTS still works. I just turned it down because I don't want it, like, interrupting every 2 seconds. Because I'm actually getting invested in this. G-Man can't sleep. Halloween special. I like how you can see the little aiming reticle. You can even see the the shift in the space. Description, G-Man heads home after a long day, but his night is not as peaceful as he would hope. Thank you, Notices a Woo, for joining. One step closer to the maid outfit stream. I trusted you to make TTS audible. I can't even turn up TTS if I want to. It's like through an external source. It's like an ex... Hang on. I wonder if I can actually... I might be able to turn it up, actually. Hang on. This might fuck up the stream. Use audio control via OBS. Okay. If you don't know, it might actually work now. I think I've turned the volume up. Later that night. God, the amount of times I heard that scream in Gmod videos. That's like in every single Gmod video ever. Like, every single jump scare. It's almost 1 a.m. here. Same. And I've got to record a podcast, and then I've got to pack. I'm literally not even sleeping tonight. Just the fizz gun. The little fizz gun. I got a feeling this is another red herring one. Oh no, a skull. What's this music? It's not Saw. Friday the 13th, right? Or... This video, this live stream is going to have so many copyright claims, man. This video is going to have so many copyright claims. That's just the combine human model, I think. I want to play this with audio, but the fucking copyright music. Okay, he shuts the door. Tries to get in. Yeah, I don't think this is a sussy one. I think this is literally just another, like, classic machinima, which is kind of cute. Michael Myers! It's Halloween, right? Yeah, okay. That's kind of there. Freddy versus Jason. Oh, he's hiding. He's hiding behind the pallets. Clever boy. Clever boy. It's probably just going to be a to-be-continued thing. Oh, he's got a pipe. He's got a lead pipe there that he's looking at. He's going to whack him in the head. Oh my god! Wait, did he, like, impale him with that? Through his throat? I can't even tell. Oh my god. Oh no, he hit him with his briefcase. I thought he hit him with... Oh no, he got grabbed. He got grabbed. Alright, he's done for. Boys, he's done for. GG's, GG's. To be continued. To be continued. Half-Life 2, new secret enemy found and flying tutorial. This is a tutorial on how to fly and find a secret enemy in Half-Life 2. Description, cool new stuff. Skizzy found with a cheat mode. And Half-Life 2 uploaded for him. Flying works at any level. Load up red letter day. Play up until the part where you get teleported and end up outside. Well, I saw from the preview, it's that fish, right? The fish you see in the cutscene. I can't play this either because it's fucking copyright. Press advanced. That's probably to enable the console, right? Yep. You'll need to tick this box, enable developer console, and this will turn on console. Then click apply. Now, go to the button underneath your escape. You can do this. SV cheats one. No clip. Yeah, I think I know what he's going to do. I think he's going to go over to the fish. He's going to go over to that fish in the outside area. That is what I think he's going to do. There it is. You can see this enemy attack you when you're teleporting, but you never see it again. Because this enemy was in Half-Life 1, right? This fish? Yeah. It was in Black Mesa, I remember. So it was in Half-Life 1. That's it, yeah. They modeled that entire thing, bro, and you never see it again. That's insane. Sometimes it'll attack you as it does with the teleporter. They added that into the game and it is never seen again. It's just insane, like, the detail. It appears for like a split second in a cutscene. But yeah, I don't think there's anything sussy here. I'm just having it on 2x speed in case anything appears. But I think this is just another normal video. Le Fish? Yeah, it literally is Le Fish. Oh. My eyes are going everywhere, bro. Like when he looked over here, I'm just looking to see if there's anyone, like, watching him on the hills or something. There are a lot of other cool secrets you can find with the fly sheet. Yeah, remember that car. That's the car you spawn by. God, this is such a nostalgia trip, man. This is such a nostalgia trip. I remember seeing videos like this on YouTube when I was a kid. And because I played Half-Life on Xbox, I could never get there. And I just thought, like, wow, I need to get a PC. Fly around and explore. Discovered by Skizzy Maestro. Right. Okay. Two more left. Car test. Car test. Description, none. Thank you quickly for the 5. Some zombies. I assume he's going to run them over. I remember when I was a dumb teenager, I couldn't afford Gmod, so I go into Half-Life 2 and spawn the classes in the console. I mean, at least you had a PC as a kid. I was just on Xbox. You know what? This is embarrassing, right? I remember on Half-Life 2 on the... Yeah, Half-Life 2... No, Team Fortress 2 on the Xbox, which was on the orange box. I saw videos on the PC version how you could do in-game voice chat, right? Not talking in-game like your voice, but your character would speak in-game, like say commands, like I need healing or, you know, there's an enemy there. And in the Xbox version, all you could do was call for a medic. That's it. You could call for a medic, taunt, but there was nothing else. So I was tricked by some fucking degenerate moron online that if I bought myself an Xbox 360 chat pad, if you don't know what that is, I'll show you it. Hang on, I'll show you this. This thing you plugged into the bottom of your Xbox controller, and it basically acted like a mini keyboard. And I got lied to online by saying, if I bought one of these and plugged it in, I would have been able to get hats. I would have been able to get the Pyro Air Blast. I would have been able to talk. I would have been able to get SV cheats as well. Like SV cheats, they told me I would have been able to activate the console on this. None of that shit worked. Complete scam. I think that was it. There's nothing there. It's so low quality though, like to see anyone in the distance right now. I mean, I think I see something there, but it's just, nah. It's so hard to make anything out. I think this is just meant to be... This has to be one of the best uses I've ever seen of auditory direction. The subtlety that something is wrong as soon as he hears the rocket sound off to the right instead of the left at 44. Just one of the many reasons why this is my favorite Gmod ARG of all time. Oh, I see. That was meant to come from his car, but it came from the opposite direction. Yeah, you can hear like the air hissing out. Yeah. It's a bit too low quality to make anything out, but... Holy shit, we've got a lot of people joining. Where'd you guys come from? Wait, what? Why are so many people joining right now? Is this a bug? I've literally just had like 20 people join at once. Is that a bug? What the fuck? Did someone just gift? What the fuck? We literally just got like 50 joins out of nowhere. Did someone gift? I'm trying to see if someone gifted so I can actually say thank you to them. There's no way all of you joined at the same time, like within like 2 seconds. What the fuck? Maybe it's loading slowly. Okay, anyway, right, fucking hell. Thank you, Shan, Fnatic, Gabby, Evelina, Filtered, Braxton, Preston, HK, Skizzle, Stink, Humor, Puppy, Gimme Butter, Koika, Fox, Ella Red. Wait, is Ola... Colossal's in the chat. What are you saying, you old bastard? Hang on. Pyro, it's podcast time. You're over an hour late. I know, you old bastard. I'm finishing up. Okay, I think that's that one. Done. Half-Life 2 Ragdoll Dance Bug. Description, bug in Half-Life 2. Are you superior sass for joining? I like... You actually have the fraps.com. Watermark, like it is actually came full circle. Is there no audio? There's no audio on this one. Okay. Yep, nice. Doing a little dance. God, the physics in Half-Life 2 was so good, man. It was so good. I'm getting a bit nostalgic, man. I want to play through Half-Life 2 now. Even though the second half of the game, it's not that great. It's not that great, especially when you get to City 17 with the squad mechanics. I think it gets a little bit snoozer. But the opening hours of that game are fucking legendary. Okay, I think that's it. And the last upload was 3 weeks ago. So I think this channel is still active. Possibly.
Pyro YouTube algorithm is showing.
So,
this
that
means
is interesting.
You're doing good.
All right. Guys, I got to dip because I got to record a podcast now. I've got Colossal spamming me. He's probably forgot to take his heart medication or something. Thank you all for joining.